North Dakota is known for some beautiful wildlife, but for a while now, species of birds known as common birds have been on the decline. Game and Fish, along with the conservation group Partners in Flight, say since 1970, birds such as greater sage grouse, Baird sparrow, and the western meadowlark, North Dakota state bird, are seeing significant declines in their population. The main reason for the decline is due to changes in habitat. A lot of the forests and grasslands these birds call home are being turned into farm ground. But there are ways you can help slow the decline.
Building birdhouses or feeding birds, you know, those are kind of the things that we maybe think are helping, but the bigger picture things people could be doing is actually landscaping your backyard for wildlife, making it wildlife friendly, you know, getting rid of all this lawn that we mow and water and putting in some pollinator habitat, because it's amazing the birds that will use just, you know, a little 10 foot by 10 foot native wildflower garden.
She says another reason for decline of population, some of the insects the birds are eating are dying off due to pesticide application. The continent of North America alone has lost 30% of its total birds since 1970. Still to come on KX News.